Hi everyone, this is Sushmita and welcome back to my channel. Has your scalp been feeling too flaky and sticky lately? Or you are unable to get rid of that awful dandruff, product residue and scalp zits? Well, just like your skin, the scalp too needs to be exfoliated once in a while for better hair growth and healthy bounce. So today, I'm sharing an easy and effective way to scrub your scalp clean of all the impurities. The first thing you would need is a good quality aloe vera gel. Guys, I've noticed several brands selling aloe vera gels that are loaded with artificial colors, fragrances, and preservatives. They won't help your hair and skin in any way, or might damage them instead. I've been using this one by Body Cupid for my hair and skin for over a year now. You can scan the QR code given at the back of the packaging and get all the details about the product, which I find is quite cool. Next, I'm taking is olive oil. Olive oil will deeply nourish the flaky scalp without adding any greasiness. You can also use almond or argan oil. I would suggest not to use coconut oil as it's quite heavy. The last ingredient is fenugreek seeds or methi dana. This is a wonderful thing for your hair and is so versatile that it can be used in numerous ways for overall hair health. I'm leaving links to all the products used here down in the description box below. I would take about 2 tablespoons of methi in a grinder and grind them very coarsely. Just remember that for a scrub to work, it is very important for it to remain coarse, so don't grind it too fine. Also, methi tends to get very slimy when mixed with any liquid. And if you feel that it has gone too sticky, then you can add even more methi seeds. To this, I would add around 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Now adding a generous helping of aloe vera gel. I'm using approximately 4 to 5 tablespoons of gel. You can adjust the quantity as per your need and hair thickness. Using aloe vera gel will also condition your scalp and hair roots. Now mix it all very well together to make a coarse paste. Apply on the scalp by parting hair in sections. Since this is a scrub, you don't need to apply it on the lens. Apply thoroughly all over the scalp. But be very sure that you don't rub it too hard. Gently scrub the scalp without being harsh. We have to exfoliate the scalp and not turn our hair into a frizz ball. I like to use this scrub before shampooing, so I apply it say 30 minutes before shower. Now you can go ahead and shampoo as always. My scalp looks so clean and healthy. All the stickiness and flakiness has gone in just one wash. You may try this once in 10 days. Share this video with your friends and subscribe to my channel. Press the bell icon so that you get a notification for all the new uploads. Follow me on Instagram and Facebook, and I'll see you all very soon. Till then, bye.